1. The product was delivered in a large box, so it was not folded to fit a smaller one. I appreciated that. 2. The padding is sufficient and continuous throughout the back and sides. The front has thin padding, but that doesn't bother me since the fabric seems strong. 3. I find the neck pillow to be insufficiently padded. I may add some padding, and the holding strap is too long. It doesn't secure the neck of the guitar in place within the bag. 4. The front large pocket is more than big enough to comfortably store a 1.00x11.5x10.25 inches binder for music and a couple other things along with it. The rectangular pocket above it is also big enough to store a couple cables or other accessories. I'm super impressed with this bag. It's super padded and fits my Ibanez Tulman TCY10 nicely. I love the neck pillow and the two compartments are nice too. It's well made, and I have to say, because of the price I was a little skeptic when looking at others in stores. This bag, in my opinion, is a lot better than the ones that are $50 and higher. I love the fact it gives 2 months free lessons. I hadn't paid attention to that when purchasing, but bonus. I will say the packing could have been, the box was hardly taped shut when I got it. Luckily I WSS home when it came in, so no biggie. Bottom line, if you are great quality bag, well made and super padded, this is for you. I have no doubts that my guitar will be protected. This is a great carrying case. We got 2 to use, with a Dean Palomino and a Yamaha FSX700SC. The fit is really good. All of the handles are very well stitched. The guitars feel very secure when carrying, and the padding is better than I expected. The only thing I would change is to move the pad for the neck higher, but it's Velcro, so I'll probably add an extra piece so I can move it up. No big deal and personal preference. The Dean guitar is about 4.5 thick and is easily zipped up.